the crushed cinnamon sticks. 1 cup of still water. And some ice cubes. So here is your red cherry spritzer. With the toothpick going.